What's going on, guys? It's Billy from Team Scrubbook. We're back with another video today. This is a different kind of video. We built a deck behind our house a couple weeks ago. This video, I was a little late to editing and making it. But there was five of us, me and my dad, my dad's friend, Mr. Jeff, and his two boys, Garrett and Drake. We all built a deck in a couple of days, and we recorded it while we did it. There's some spots we didn't get, like the full building of the deck, but it's mainly time lapse, so you will just see the process we did to build the deck and the final pictures and videos we took of it. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This was a really fun video to make, and we had a good time while we were doing it, so I hope you guys enjoy and make sure to like and subscribe.
right. Look at that one.
That was a good one.
You're going to need something bigger than that. I'll push it.
I'm Garrett, strong,
take your, go get the little crowbar and you can pull them right on.
That's leg day.
Right here. Right there.
Oh, no.
Here, if you can take one of these nails off up here, then we can push this whole thing down.
Oh, yeah.
See, right?
Make sure that goes down in there. Me and Billy's going up. A one, and a two, and a one, two, three.
Go back.
That's all right, we'll get there in a minute.
Come around.
You can't worry about that.
Bring it to you.
One, two, three. Well, how else am I going to pick it up?
Dragon, give me the sharp shoe.
I'm just taking some weight off of it.
That's why when you said 14 pounds, huh?
Okay. Yeah, but 10 wasn't enough.
Oh, would it be? I thought it'd be equal to that one. We're higher than that one, though.
Hey, you want me to turn this camera this
way? No. Actually on it.
Actually.
Oh, yeah, you turn that one.
Actually, that one, no. They don't, me and Billy don't want to see me. We'll sweat.
They don't do it.
Oh.
Screw gun, it went that way, didn't it? Went that time, didn't it? Screw gun's right there on top of the trash can.
Dad,
what?
Coming.
Give me that chair, boy.
Yeah, I did.
Hey,
that
was
real. Well, you're in the way of work.
I'd best for you to go toward, take your end toward that post.
Just hit it down right here. Yeah.
Now bring it around to your pot spot, Billy.
Uh-huh. I'm there.
You there? Okay. Let yours down then. Hold on.
It's not as long.
Huh? Just pick it back up.
You want to come out?
What? Right.
Why are you doing that yet?
Come here, help.
Need a little help right here, Drake. Get right here and push up. Y'all can keep y'all's. All right, that's much better right there. Don't move. Nobody sneezes. Oh, I'm sorry. see what I got right here. Let's see what we got.
Got the wrong way.
Is it too small?
Uh-uh. Got it?
Let me lay down and get both of
them. See that frog? It's just chucking
right that frog.
All right, you just hold it up and then I'll try to get up there where I can feel it. Frogs. That end's held pretty good there.
Needs to go up, Sean. Okay. There we go. That's
is that right on the top, Garrett?
Let me no, Drake's pushing it up and it's going over the edge.
Don't worry about it. Just get your finger. I want to know when it's just right.
Go up a little bit. Right there.
Is that it?
Nail it.
Don't you mess it up. You got it?
Yep.
Already done shiny spinner bridge.
Hold it together at the top. You got it. Pull it tight. Pull it tight. Pull it. Alright.
Turn those screws.
I did not.
Come on, Chris. Okay, fine, I'll get it myself.
Good. Because you ain't doing nothing.
I ain't doing nothing but playing over there and doing nothing.
Here.